Alright guys, Zachman18 here. Welcome back to the WTZM TV channel, 18 Superstation. It is time to continue on with our Let's Play of Among the Sleep on the PC. So I've been noticing the past couple parts that's been kind of a laggy Let's Play. So I'm going to try turning it to low this time. Maybe turning off FXAA. We'll give that a try. But we're going to continue on. We have the square key, I believe, so we're just trying to find the square door. So we're going to be searching for that for the first part of this episode. But oh man, this game is getting very scary, so I believe we still have it. Do we? Oh, there we go. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that was it. Wait a second, why is... Wait, what? Do I have to do this all again? Alright, that's really weird. I'll be right back. Okay, so I went back and got the square key again. Some weird glitch happened. But I found where the square key needs to go. Let's go ahead and unlock this door. Open it up. And here we go. Okay. Open this up. Go in. All right, we made it back. And now we have our final puzzle piece. And boom! Oh, where am I? Oh God! How do I get over there? Oh God. Go. I'm shaking really, really bad right now.
Oh.
Yes. Our third memory.
Huh? It's your book. Listen.
Whoops, hold on. Gotta get rid of that.
They had not dug far before it started to rain. Quickly, climb out, or there'll be trouble again. See, the little bunny is climbing out of the hole.
Get me out of here. Down we go. Holy crap, that was crazy. Man, the monster in this game is really creepy. I'm not even sure what that thing is. Anyways, we've got our third memory.
I'm so glad we made it back.
Same here.
I feared something would happen to us. I've never seen anything like it. A child shouldn't have to go through
yeah,
this.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time.
All right. In you go, book. Memory to get. Oh, I don't have a good feeling about this next stage. Like, what the heck is that? Again? Oh god! What did I do? I didn't do anything. Oh god, it's lag central in here. Achievement. Alright, cool. Bad lullaby. That's creepy. What? What? I didn't see him. It's this way. Which door do I go in? Okay, I don't. Whoa! Saw that. Alright, can't go in there, so let's go in here. Oh, crap. Protect me, Teddy. Oh, am I throwing? Oh, okay. Oh, it's in there. So let's take this thing. And then we'll chuck it. Yeah! Okay, sorry! Kinda need this to progress. I got it! Let's go! Now I need a star. Yeah, I don't like that. I'm gonna go in here because I see something over here. Oh, this thing got stuck again.
Is it stuck again?
Yeah. Okay. So I fixed that. Now what? What? Nah. That's a no-no. Is it stuck on something? Oh my god! Okay, I can't climb on this thing. Hey, there's the star that we need. Is that the right star that we need, though? Looks like it's just a sign. Yeah, it's just a sign. God dang it. Wish it was, look, I wish it was simpler than that. Holy crap. Oh my god, we're back at the house. Oh, it's up there. All right. Yeah, baby. Sorry, I need this. I'm leaving. This is like The Conjuring. This is like the flippin' ending to The Conjuring. Holy crap. Crazy noises everywhere. Oh no, where'd it go now? I need to get down there. God dang it. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, okay. What? Oh. Did I die? What? Well, gee, that wasn't much of an alarming. Jesus. Alright. Okay, I still got my star. In there. There we go. That didn't take me anywhere. Oh god! Okay. Was that just a jump scare? Because that scared the crap out of me. Go in there. I'm gonna hide in here. Okay. Am I safe? Let me in!
What's this? You don't know what an elephant is? I'm the largest animal.
Let's climb to get that. Okay, that was scary. That was very scary.
We got the final memory. Let's hurry.
Where are we going? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Ah. Okay. Okay, I'm literally, my heart is beating right now. I need to take just a quick break. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Still trying to figure out what to do. I have my elephant. What is this open to? Did I see this before? Apparently not! Alright. Okay, I'm going. What's happening? Oh god, no! Teddy! I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No! My Teddy! I'm sad now. What happened? He killed my Teddy. Where the heck am I? Okay. So I think we're getting close to beating the game, so I think the next part's going to be the big finale. So stay tuned for that, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys like this episode of Among the Sleep, give it a big thumbs up. Helps out a lot. Also, guys, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter and Meverse, add me on Google Plus and your 3DS, and also sign my petition to bring back Spin for Million. I cannot wait to see the conclusion of this game. So stay tuned for the finale, guys, as well as The Wolf Among Us as well, and I'll see you guys in my next video coming soon. Peace out.